component part for the evening, Mr. Perry Como. Mr. President, Mrs. Reagan, and President Fratini, I want you to meet an old friend of mine, Mrs. Sinatra. Thank you very much.
We welcome you to the Italian Hour. Shoot. On top of the world, just rolling along, just singing a song,
singing a song.
We're quitting the blues of the world,
just rolling along,
singing a song,
singing a song.
Glory, hallelujah, I just called the parson. Hey, Parson,
get ready. I don't know this part, that's why he's doing it.
Ready to have a big ball.
And we're sitting on top of the world,
just rolling along,
just singing a song. On the parson, hey, Park is ready to call, just like Humpty Dumpty.
We're gonna have a ball, babe, sitting on top of the world.
Really?
I lost you somewhere.
Just rolling along.
Hey?
Yeah.
Heads.
You lose. Go.
I never win. Hide your heart from sight. Lock your dreams at night. It could happen to you. Count stars or you might stumble. Someone drops a sigh and down you tumble. Keep an eye on spring. Run when church bells ring.
I'm a glum one, it's explainable. I met someone unattainable. Life's a bore, the world is my oyster no more. In all the papers where I led the news with my capers, now we'll spread the news. Superman turns out to be a flash in the pan. I've flown around the world without a plane, broke up a few revolutions in Spain, and with kings I've a la carted. Still I can't get started with you. On the golf courts, he's under par. Warner Brothers would love me to star. I've got a house, not on the Wetterhouse, it's a show place. Still I can't get no place with you. You're so supreme, lyrics I write of you. I dream day and night of you. Then I scheme just for the sight of you. But what good does it do? Each time I ran into Franklin D, he always said, aye, buddy, to me. Still I'm so broken hearted because I can't get started with you.
Kiss me twice,
right here.
Kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You never know how many dreams I dreamed about you. Just how empty they all seem without you. So kiss me once, kiss me twice, kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time.
God bless you.
It's been a long, long time.
That's nice.
do I do just as you say? Why must I always give you your way? Why do I sigh? Why don't I try to forget?
That's what it says.
Yeah, that's right. It might have been that something lovers call fate kept on saying that I had to wait. I saw them all, just couldn't fall till we met. It had to be you. It had to be you. I wandered around and finally found the somebody who could make me be true, could make me feel blue, and even be sad. Just to be glad, thinking of you. Some others I've seen, they might never be mean, might never be cross, or try to be the boss. But they wouldn't do. Because nobody else gave me a thrill. With all your faults, I love you still. It had to be you. Wonderful you. It had to be you. It's impossible to tell the sun to leave the sky. It's just impossible. It's impossible. Ask a baby not to cry. It's just impossible. Can I hold you closer to me and not feel you going through me? Split a second that I never think of you. Oh, how impossible. Can the ocean keep from rushing to the shore? It's just impossible. For any more, it's just impossible. And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I would sell my very soul and not regret it. For to live without your love is impossible.
Folks, that's all you're going to see about this kind of dance. Any tired, old boy? What? You all right? Hey, I'm ready.
And tomorrow, should you ask me for the world, somehow I'd get it. I would sell my very soul and not regret it. For the little
live without your love is impossible.
Too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui. That means boredom. Then I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face. I get no kick from champagne.
Oh, yeah.
Mere alcohol, it doesn't move me at all. Tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some dig the perfume from Spain. I'm sure that if I took even one sniff, it would bore me to riff. Thickly too, however I do get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to see that you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to see that you obviously, you do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick. You give me a poop. I get a kick out of you.
Thank you very much. On behalf of Perry and myself, we would now like to introduce you to our co-workers up here on the stage. Would you like to introduce half of the,
yes,
the group?
Mr. Pizzarelli.
Bucky Pizzarelli.
Bucky. Mr. Nick Perito.
Nick Perito.
Nick Perito. What's his name?
Who?
Curly.
Curly over there? That's Gene Chirico. He's a bass player from Los Angeles. Okay?
Mr. Chirico.
Gene Chirico. Mr. Tony Mottola from New Jersey. Mr. Vinnie Falcone from Nevada. And our token Italian, because he's married to a lovely Sicilian lady, Mr. Irv Kotler from Los Angeles, California. Tony and Bucky would like to do something for you that I think you're gonna like. Pizzarelli and Tony Mottola. Isn't that exciting? That particular number and these following numbers are in honor of our honored guest for the evening. And we must admit that some of this stuff is phonetic because we don't handle the language that well. So I'm glad you don't understand it either, because you will know where we make mistakes. But our friend will know.
First again?
Right.
Go away. Never win.
Vicino mare. Facino amore. Somare nare,
viento, placida è l'onda, prospero il vento, su mare luccica, l'astro d'argento, placida è l'onda, prospero il vento. Venite l'agile, barchetta mia, Santa Lucia, Santa Lucia, va Natali giale, barchetta
a worker hard, the two, boy.
That's what you call guts.
Now, we have a series of songs that we thought you might enjoy that are wonderful standard songs, a medley of wonderful standard tunes.
Heads.
Wrong. Jump right in there whenever you get the urge, you know what I mean? Don't be fast, jump right in there.
Working up to it.
Blue skies smiling at me, nothing but blue skies do I see. Bluebirds singing a song, nothing but bluebirds all day long. Never saw the sun shining so bright, never saw things going so right. Noticing the days hurrying by, when you're in love, my, how they fly. Bluebirds singing a song, nothing but blue skies all night long.
Foggy day in London town, it had me low and it also had me down. View the morning with much alarm, the British Museum, it blew its charm. How long, I wondered, could this thing last? But the age of miracles never passed, because suddenly I saw you standing right there. And in foggy London town, the sun was shining, 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 shining everywhere, everywhere.
Hello, young lovers, whoever you are, I hope your troubles are few.
He wakes up.
All my good wishes go with you tonight. I've been in love like you. Be brave, young lovers, and follow your star. Be brave and faithful and true.
Nice.
Cling very close to each other tonight. Been in love like you.
I have got you under my skin.
I've got you deep in the heart of me, so deep in my heart that you are a part of me. I have got you under my skin. I have tried, so tried not to give in. I have said to myself, this affair, it ain't gonna go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know damn well that I've got you under my skin.
That's it, your turn, kid.
Atta boy. Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will be aglow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight, you're lovely with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight.
Every time it rains, it rains. Pennies from heaven. They're making them bigger these days. The cloud contains pennies from heaven. You'll find your fortune falling all over the town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and pretty flowers. Don't you know you got to have some showers? And when you hear it thunder, don't run under the tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me.
Why does the band always get faster when I'm on?
Trying to help you along, old buddy. That's it.
Alone from night to night, you'll find me.
You'll find me.
Too weak to break the chains that bind me. I need no shackles to remind me. I'm just a prisoner of love.
That's it? That's all?
That's what you say.
You got all the shorties. Strangers in the night, exchanging glances, wondering in the night, what were the chances we'd be sharing love before the night was through. Something in your eyes was so exciting. Something in your smile was so inviting. Something in my heart told me I must have you.
Your falling star and hold it in your pocket. Never let it fade. Catch your falling star and hold it in your pocket. Save it for a rainy day. When love comes around and taps you on the shoulder some starless night, just in case you want to hold her, you'll have a pocket full of starlight.
Sit, slow it down.
Why don't you do a whole chorus?
You're just too marvelous for words, like glorious, glamorous, and that old standby, amorous. Just too wonderful, I'll never find the words that say enough, tell enough. I mean, they just ain't swell enough. You're much, much, much too much, much too very, very,
couldn't get out of it,
to ever be, to ever wind up in that dictionary. And so I'm borrowing love song from the birds to tell you that you're marvelous, too marvelous for words.
Up tempo, there you go.
Must
there
be
you
my
go,
turn.
Buddy.
Do I love you? You
oh
bet,
my.
You bet,
do
you
I?
You bet you do, honey. Indeed I do. Do I want you? Yes, indeed I do. I'm glad that I'm the one who found you. That is why I'm always hanging around you. Do I love you? Oh, my, do I? Honey, indeed I do.
Put it in second gear, what happened?
She gets too hungry for dinner at 8. Loves the theater and doesn't come in here late. She'd never bother with somebody she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp. Doesn't dig dice games with barons and earls. Won't go to a party dressed up in a gang of pearls. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of those girls. That's why the lady, she's a tramp. She loves the warm while the cuckoo's super wind in her hair. Life without care, she's broke, lavando mas. She hates California because it's cold and it's damp. That's why the lady, that's why the lady, that's why the lady, she's a tramp. Smiling,
when you're smiling,
keep on smiling,
while the whole world is smiling. When you're laughing,
when you're laughing,
when you're laughing,
when you're laughing,
the sun comes shining.
But when you're crying, don't cry, baby. You bring on the rain, stop that sighing. Happy again, keep on smiling, 'cause when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. The whole world smiles with you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. We enjoyed it. We hope you did too. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I know you all appreciate the talent of these two upcoming entertainers, and I know they'll go far in the years ahead. Oh, wait a minute. I'm a conservative. I use both sides of the cards. That's left over from the last of the Young American Artists series. These two men who are legends in the history of modern music. There, that's the one. And it didn't hurt tonight with regard to their ethnic origin. As a matter of fact, I think that you ought to know, all of you up here on this platform, that President Pertini has just claimed that you're illegal aliens and he's repatriating you. You also don't know that while you thought you were singing a duet in Santa Lucia, you were singing a trio, and the president was right with you and doing very well. I'm quite sure that you all had a rather pleasant evening here with this wonderful entertainment. And we're all so very grateful to all of you. And it was pretty apparent that this was the result of long hours of rehearsal, that you didn't just throw this together in a minute and a half. Well, even if the president takes them back, Nancy and I are very proud and happy that here are two longtime friends. And we're both grateful to them, and I'm sure you are, for giving up a time of their lives to come here and do this for all of us. Thank you very much, more than we can ever say. And we hope you'll come back from glorious Italy and visit us every once in a while.